Hollywood Boulevard. We're walking toward the Chinese Theater. I have a tour of the theater for tomorrow. So today would be a good day to find out where it is. Ladies' underwear to our right. It might be just bikinis. I really didn't look that well. Most shops are still closed. Even the breakfast shops. I'm like, my body is running at 3 hours ahead. New York time. And I've been getting up at 4 in the morning, which of course is my 7 o'clock. And I've been going to bed at 9, which is my midnight, an hour late for my bedtime, but still. Still reasonably close to it. Okay, so we are back to looking at stars. Elizabeth Montgomery, Jim Parsons, Duke Ellington. Can't really stop and show you all of them. Maureen O'Sullivan. Bob Hope. Oh, I think we might have passed where we started. Yeah, I think that last block was where we started. Cool. Yes, we're back in that neighborhood. Made a full circle today. Let's extend that circle and get up to the Chinese Theater. Helen Hayes. The Smothers Brothers. Oh, that really takes me back. I never really liked them, but they were funny in their own way. Foreign currency exchange. I think we can get across here without trouble. As long as we make it quick. Yeah, started when I was about 60. My legs weren't lifting for curbs. I was stumbling. And then I decided, well, I gotta slow down. Here I am past 6 years into my 60s. Six more months, I'll be 67. Oh, I forgot to look at the stars. Buster Keaton. Cheryl Hines, Kelly Cuoco, who's the guy who plays Sheldon? I don't think that's it. Holly Robinson? I think I've heard of her. Mark Carney, we've already seen. We've gotten this far already. So I remember Jim Henson. I think this is as far as we got. Oh, this is cool. Yeah. It's real cool. It's largest escape room venue. Don't want any of those, thank you. It's actually getting warm. Okay, back to the stars. Gene Autry, Rob Lowe, Aaron Spelling, Andy Williams, good morning. Excuse me, fella, how far am I from Chinese Theater?
Maybe a block and a half. Just keep going straight.
Thank you. Always ask a local. Myrna Loy. Aster. Change of hand. Sorry. That's cute. Doris Day. You know, I know I've seen Doris Day and Bob Hope before. I'm thinking that they have more than one star. Liberace? Don't need breakfast. Dick Powell, heard of him. Walt Disney. Ooh. Betty White. Tyrone Power. I think we are close. Bing Crosby. I was hoping to find him. Hannah Barbera. Jill Ireland. A lot of names I'm halfway familiar with. Probably seen them in something and admire them greatly. Ingrid Bergman. But then I forgot. I believe we are at... Oh, there's Ripley's. That would be cool. I believe we are at the theater. Or maybe not. Well, there's the Roosevelt Hotel. Definitely. Downtown. Downtown Hollywood Boulevard. That's cool. Ripley's, the Wax Museum, two wax museums around here. Tizan's is the classic one. And it's a little Capitan. And there's another one, I think just called the Hollywood Wax Museum. So it's another metro station. Dolby Theater. Oh, there we are. Isn't that where that funny man films from? Ghirardelli.